much that you got from your mother. Do you hear my own bubble? Mind yourself well, and when you give this, be known to your brother. At this time of the veil, he will be peaceman and broken. Father, the youngest, after the fire, made a phone call from America, since sent the lad over, and the elder said, Jerome wouldn't do any harm. And I spent my work in this dirty old ground, for a few pence of powder and a ton of a pound. Maybe there's something the learning you'll see can bring it back home. Make it easy on me. So I landed in a Kennedy in a big yellow taxi, carried me and me bags to the spring and the rain. I have been his home, and with excitement I had an even hair when the driver was saying. I turned in the car with the black bands of broken. My uncle's a fireman on his 53rd. He's feeling so happy. The summer I saw when I sat there is 3 hours ago. It was short in the story when I found out that day. Baby got shut out in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, for a bitch he was running. In a cold city bar, at the port of the young fella told him the news. The Italian did hard, he stuck up in his shoes. And he wept as he said, go ahead with the plan and never forget, be a proud Irish man. So I went off to Nelly beside Boreham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. The bitter sweet thoughts of my hometown so deep. On that same back as the old fella died, to borrow the money on a bit of side, and all the brown flowers in our hands couldn't hide. For a wasted face on the water. I stole at the farmyard for what it was worth, and into my hands took a handful of earth. Then I bore a tree, I found me a tree, and I found myself back in the USA. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. It's a mountain is a correct life and fall. But I never forget the green grass and the river as I keep going onward in the streets of New York.